Welcome to the complete FPS optimization guide for Cultivation Tales on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up Cultivation Tales and navigate to your in-game settings. In the video section, you can first of all set your graphics preset to low or medium. These settings will heavily depend on your available resources, and I will optimize them for low-end PCs. Below, set the display mode to full screen. The resolution option should be your native monitor resolution if you're playing in full screen mode. If you experience lag or overall low system performance while in-game, then you will have to reduce the resolution scale by a bit. This will improve your performance, but the visual quality will suffer a lot. Limit your FPS to 90, which is the highest limit at the moment. The dynamic display of character and weapons option can induce lag when enabled. Disable this option for now, and if you have some performance to spare after applying the next tweaks, then feel free to enable it and see if it's worth it on your system. Enable the player scene interaction and volume cloud options below. The night brightness option will have little to no impact on your performance, and I like the default option. Below, you will want to reduce the quality settings if your graphics card is bottlenecking your performance. Especially the texture and shadow quality settings should be set to low or medium. I prefer to disable motion blur. Set sharpen to low, as well as anti-aliasing, and disable VSync. Don't forget to apply your changes. After taking a look at your in-game settings, leave the game running and open up your task manager. Here, in the Processes tab, right-click the Tales of Wild process and select to go to Details. In the Details tab, the Tales of Wild process should be highlighted. Simply right-click the process to set its priority to high. This will help run the game on your system, especially if you have other applications running in the background. In the Processes tab, you should additionally prevent programs from running, such as Steam, OBS, Chrome, or any other resource-intensive application. To reduce lag in the future, you can prevent programs from starting up on system boot in the Startup Apps section of your Task Manager. As you can see, most of these apps are disabled for me to prevent the overall load on my system. You can then proceed to close the game and your task manager. To further boost your framerate for Cultivation Tales, make sure to open up your Windows settings. Under Gaming, click on Game Mode. In theory, Game Mode should prevent Windows Update from performing driver installations, sending notifications, as well as help achieve a more stable framerate while in-game. Make sure to enable Game Mode, as it should help in running Cultivation Tales on your PC. In your related settings, select Graphics. Click on Browse to change some custom settings for Cultivation Tales. In your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. The file path for the Steam version is Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Lost Maze, and here select the Tales of Wild EXE application. This will add Cultivation Tales to this list below. When selecting options for the game, make sure to set the graphics preference to high performance, which in most cases will take advantage of your graphics processor to help run the game on your system. Keep your settings window open and search for Update to get to your Windows Update settings. Make sure to check for recent updates, and in case there is an update available to you, make sure to download it before restarting your PC, which will install the update for you. The next step will be shown for NVIDIA GPU users, but you can apply the same options and changes using the AMD Radeon software. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver, which should be done from time to time. In the Drivers tab, click on Download, which will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step every few months to ensure that you get the most out of your hardware. The last important step in this application is hidden in your settings. Access your GeForce Experience settings, and in the General section, scroll down to enable NVIDIA Image Scaling. NVIDIA Image Scaling can help run the game at a higher resolution. This will allow you to decrease your in-game resolution and still get a great visual experience. You can then proceed to close this window and right-click your desktop to access your NVIDIA control panel. On Windows 11, right-click your desktop, select Show More Options, and then you can click on NVIDIA control panel. Under Manage 3D Settings, click on Program Settings. Make sure to select Tales of Wild in this list of recently used applications. In case you're unable to find the app, then click on Add. Here, you can sort this list by recently used or alphabetically and select Cultivation Tales to add it to the previous list. After adding the Cultivation Tales application, we will change some settings for this program below. By now, the image scaling option should be enabled as we enabled it before. Disable the anisotropic filtering and anti-aliasing options. Next, enable low latency mode. Disable multi-frame sampled AA and set the power management mode option to prefer maximum performance. It will take a second to apply your changes, and you can then proceed to launch Cultivation Tales on your PC and enjoy a higher frame rate and better overall gaming experience. Additional steps and information to optimize Cultivation Tales will be listed in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.